I think you couldn't have chosen a better recipient of this for this award this year than Rhosean. For example, she's a Girl Scout. She's still in Girl Scouts. She volunteers for our community. She's, as I've said, she's in the highest academic program you can be in, which of course is very demanding. But she's committed to all of those, and she just plans and gets the job done. Probably you could not meet a person who is more committed to achievement than Rhosean. I think I admire her humility the most. She is such a high achiever, and she has a brilliant intelligence. And she has an inner beauty inside and out, yet she's so humble. Rhosean, I'm so proud of you and how you, all of the things you've achieved in your young life, and I can't wait to see what your future holds and how you're going to dazzle the world. I love you. She is a National Merit Commended Scholar, so I would say probably that's the biggest success that I know of. She exemplifies passion in the projects she takes on. She serves others. She stands fast and holds strong to her beliefs. She, as I've said, balances an unbelievable workload and stays committed to whatever it is she starts. She's brilliant, she's beautiful, and she has just such a humility about her and a gentleness about her. And she never, when someone asks her for help, she always willingly does what she can to offer help to others.